In this video, we have given that a square plus 2b is equal to 7 and b square plus 4c is equal to minus 7 and c square plus 6a is equal to minus 14, where a, b, c belongs to real numbers. Then we have to find the value of a square plus b square plus c square. So we have a square plus 2b is equal to 7. Suppose this is equation 1 and b square plus 4c is equal to minus 7. Suppose this is equation 2 and c square plus 6a is equal to minus 14. Suppose this is equation 3. And if we add equation 1, equation 2 and equation 3, then a square plus 2b plus b square plus 4c plus c square plus 6a will be equal to 7 plus minus 7 plus minus 14. And it is a square plus 6a plus b square plus 2b plus c square plus 4c is equal to, and 7 and minus 7 will get cancelled, and it is minus 14, and it is a square plus 6a plus b square plus 2b plus c square plus 4c is equal to minus 14. And if we add 9 and 1 and 4, then a square plus 6a plus 9 will be a plus 3 whole square plus, and b square plus 2b plus 1 is b plus 1 whole square plus, c square plus 4c plus 4 is c plus 2 whole square, that is equal to minus 14 plus 9 plus 1 plus 4 will be 0, and a plus 3 whole square is greater than equal to 0, and b plus 1 whole square is greater than equal to 0, and c plus 2 whole square is greater than equal to 0, and sum of all the 3 term is equal to 0. That means a plus 3 is equal to 0, and a is equal to minus 3, and b plus 1 is equal to 0, and b is equal to minus 1, and c plus 2 is equal to 0, and c is equal to minus 2. So a square plus b square plus c square will be equal to 9 plus 1 plus 4, that will be 14. It is 14.